a black man's racist, is it okay? If it's a white man's racism, I made him that way. Because a bully is a victim, they say. By some sense, they are the same. Could the line be between the wrong and right? Is the wrist of a strand from a spider's web? The piano keys are black and white. Could it sound like a million colors in your mind? Tell you to go to war. I could march for peace and fighting no more. Or do I know which is right? And I hope it does when he send you to fight. Should we act on a blame? Or should we chase the moment away? Should we give? Should we leave?